Well, hello there, Pluckers. I was Storfinger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is a song been requested by Dexys Midnight Runners called Come On Eileen, which was a big hit for them a little while ago. I'm in standard tuning, no capos as you can see, and we're playing it in the same key that Dexys Midnight Runners originally recorded this number in, okay? Right, so I'm going to go through the intro, couple of verses and the chorus, and I'll break that down and show you how I played that. And when we've done that, I'll just show you how the slow bit goes in the middle of the song, and then you've got everything you need to play the whole thing. Okay, so without more ado, let's get to the intro here and the rest of it. So here we go. Before we get into the slower bit, okay? So let's get to it. Break down the introduction fiddle bit for you, okay? So it starts off on the second fret of the third string, open third string, so then to the third fret of the fourth string, and then we play the third string open again, and back to the third on the fourth twice. So it's okay, then we go back to the second on the third, first on the second, okay, so far, okay, then we go to the third fret of the third string, third fret of the second string, and then first fret of the first string twice. So, here we go. Okay, then we play the first string open. Then we go to the third fret of the second string. First fret of the second string. Okay, from the beginning. Then we play the third fret of the third string, second fret of the third string, open third string, so far. Okay, and then we play the 4th string 3rd fret, or 3rd fret of the 4th string, right? And then we play the open 3rd string. Okay, so let's try that. Okay, 3rd fret, 5th string. Bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum. Got that? Bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum. Okay, so that's the intro. At a normalish speed, it should sound something like this. Okay, got it? Right. And we hit some chords, okay? So here come the chords. Starts off with an F to a C, and then we go to an F7. Best if you play a bar chord. So a bar chord F with the pinky off, okay? F7. Then we go up to the 6th fret bar chord, B flat. And then we take the second finger off to make it a B-flat minor. Back to F. And then to a C. Okay? So after it comes out of that bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum, bum, F, C, F7th, B-flat minor, B-flat minor, F, C. Okay? Do that again. F, C, F7, B flat, B flat minor, F, C. Okay, and when you get to that C, a nice little rundown for you here is like, okay, that bit. So when you play that C, when you go into the C, make it a suspended fourth by putting your pinky on the 3rd fret of the 4th string. Okay, and play that, just strum it once. Then take the finger pinky off, play the normal C. Then take your second finger off and play the C like that. Then put that finger back. Okay, so. And then we go back into the chord sequence again. So, from the bum, ba bum, bum, ba bum, F, C. F7, B-flat, B-flat minor, F, C with a rundown, again, F7, B-flat, B-flat minor, F, C with a rundown, and then we go into the next part of the song, which is, so it's C, E minor, to F, C to G, repeat, C, E minor, F, C, G. Right, now the singing comes in. Same chords again, C minor. C, repeat, C, B minor, F, C to G, and it goes into the second verse, which is exactly the same, C, E minor, F and G, F to C to G, okay, you're grown, so grown. I'm a sailor, so C to G again. To ra, to E minor, to F, it's a C, no, to G. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got that? So that's after the second verse. Prolonged 8 beats on the G. So after the two ra re bit, okay. And we can sing da, 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 da 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 da. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we go into the chorus. Come on, Arlene. D. D major. Come on, Arlene. A major. Da 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 da. E minor. Da 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 da. Da G. Da da A. Repeat. D D D D. A. Da 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 da. E minor, da 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 da, G to A, and then goes. Okay, that bit. I'll just show you that bit. Very simple. Second fret, third string. Da 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 da. Right, da 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 da. Then we go up to the fourth fret of the third string. Right. And then back down to the second fret, and then the fourth fret of the fourth string. So it. And you do two of those. So it's. So it comes a. Come on. D, da, 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 da. A, da, 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 da. E minor, da, 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 da. G to A riff. And then it goes back into the verse sequence. Da, da, C to E minor, da, F, da, 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 da. C to G. Then the third verse comes in. E, D. Same again, exactly the same as the first verse and the second verse, okay? And then it goes off and does that, and then it goes into the second chorus. Come on, Eileen. And this time it goes. Just stops, just a single strum on the D, okay? Bit of a pause, pregnant pause, and then it goes into the slow bit. It goes, come on. Sorry, there it goes. Come on. Come on. F sharp minor. G. D. D, tula, tula, a sharp minor, da G, let's start to speed up now. And it goes back into the normal sequence of the chorus. A to minor, da da da, G. Basically fades out on that bit, okay? So there you have it. You have all the bits there to play the whole thing, okay? Okay, so that's it. Basically, I don't think there's anything else there to show you. It just fades out on that, basically, the main chorus sequence of D to A to E minor to G to A. Well, thank you for watching this then. I hope that helps you out with that number, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now then.